This field is on gate. Mirov only inside it, Southern style out for the lead with a Sealson Regent. Sir Lawrence moves away third. Stop the Yankee fourth. What a present, sameness, target Almahurst and tax credit. Around the first turn and down the back stretch they go. On the lead by two lengths is Southern style and Bobby Vetrano parked on the outside. Sealson Regent is second up the rail. Sir Lawrence third. Two back to stop the Yankee fourth. It's another four to what a present. Parked on the outside, a target Almahurst is six, the trailers, sameness and tax credit, the first quarter in a blistering 28-3. Moving around the paddock turn the first time, Southern style leads it by a full length. Along the inside, Sir Lawrence parked on the outside is Sealson Regent. As they move to the top of the stretch the first time, Southern style in command by a length and a half. Sir Lawrence racing second, Sealson Regent drops to the rail third. Up on the outside comes Stop the Yankee fourth and going up. What a present follows him with cover. They're by the half in a quick 58-4. Under the clubhouse turn they go at the rail. Southern style leads a Stop the Yankee on the outside of second. At the rail is Sir Lawrence third. What a present motors up on the outside a closer fourth. Down the back stretch, it's Southern style. He's got the lead a length and a half. Sir Lawrence regains second. Stop the Yankee outside third. What a present fourth. Along the inside, it's Sealson Regent fifth. They're by three quarters and one, 27-4. Under the final turn, Southern style leads it by a full length. Off the rail comes Sir Lawrence, and to the far outside is What a Present. They're at the top of the stretch. It's Southern style. He's got the lead a length and a half. Down along the inside is Sir Lawrence and What a Present as they come to the wire. It's Southern style and Bobby Vetrano. They will not be denied tonight. Southern style wins it all.